time for a fight. I'm Maya. Come find me in the market quarter. A battalion of Malawan troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them. It'll be nice to have someone else here besides my apprentice who hasn't taken an oath of non-violence. Speaking of which...
Master Siren! Get her!
See you soon.
This is impenetrable.
So you're kicking ass with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
That's why I'm here. Asses. And kicking them.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice. If she hasn't gotten herself killed. The fragment's sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred. Maybe it is, but right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention. I came back from Pandora to protect this place. That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trunt. It's not just a title, oppression is my profession. Athenas is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing.
Ugh, that's Trunt. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold, but let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually to make my big brother proud of me. He's a general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it. So if I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, then so be it, you know? You get it, right? You get it.
Secure the square. Once it's safe, we'll ring the bell of peace so the monks can let us through.
Pathetic end for a pathetic creature.
This is Captain Trunt's personal log. And if any of you statue polit...
Coast's clear. When we're not at war, the bells of peace ring all hours of the day and night.
Kind of a nightmare, honestly.
Maya, where's the little one?
Probably finding trouble.
Finding trouble, or causing it. May the six storms protect you.
Ugh, he's right. I should check on my apprentice.
Ava, are you still guarding the library?
Maya! Hey! Yes, I am definitely at the library, because you told me to stay there. Here! Because it's where I still am. That was a book! Gotta go by!
Keeping Ava in one place is like holding on to Quicksilver. But that's why I took her in. Either she was gonna get herself killed, or maybe I could train her to, you know, survive.
Attention! Monks of Athenus! Captain Trant! Surrender the Vault Key Fragment immediately! We're gonna downsize your stupidly serene planet! That means we're gonna blow it up! God, I love this company! Form and function!
Vault Hunter, if you'd been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell. I'm gonna need some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren powers. On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
Robbing a human grave is on my bucket list.
Hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out. I've never actually been inside the anchor hold. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
I like your enthusiasm. Go and meet death.
Weak!
Let them hear your rage.
If I take this. Thanks. Later. Oh, hey. I was just out here looting corpses. But wait, you're a vault hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys?
There is more to it than that. But not much more.
So freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a vault hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty-ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on. Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Trunch! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard. Wipe them out and make me proud. Then we'll go out for a soft serve. Come, Dump Trot!
Up, no sweat. What you got, Tomb? You got nothing. Maya says the monks put iridium in tombs, so the dead have some spending money in the afterlife. We'll pay them back later. Like, if we're also dead. Huh. But I know a few more places we can try.
Planet to rebel.
so weird. Ratch! I hate Ratch! Or is it Ratchet? Either way. Way more than that.
Last tomb. Then we can go get that fragment.
I'm dying to get inside that anchor hold ever since I got here. Something about locked doors, man. Make me home.
Ah! Ratchet attack! Run! This wasn't in my contract!
What the hell? Oh, big Ratchet! Big freaking Ratchet! Kill it! No mercy! No mercy! It must die!
Protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred whatevers. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up some-
Die, you corporate bastards! Ancient relaxation exercises. Much better.
All right, Ava. Where is it?
Not here, or anywhere, because I don't know what you're talking about, so...
Attention, rebel monks of Athenas! This is Captain Tron again. I'm losing my freaking patience, so I'll say this as politely as I can. Please consider surrendering while we trample your treasured heritage, just because we're better than you.
got the iridium? Give it here. I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that.
I must not question the teaching.
Okay, here goes... something.